Yes, children, very good morning. Have your breakfast? Now, children, tell me. Now, when you have your school, when you go to school, what do you carry in your bag when you have go to school? What else you carry in your bag when you go to school? Yes, very good. You carry lunch box, you carry books, you carry textbooks, you carry classworks. You carry the pencil box like that. This is now, suppose this is my pencil box. You carry the pencil box. In pencil box, you have lots of things where it is useful to your school, right? So, and then you go, you pack your bag and you have your breakfast. You take your, you pack your tiffin box and then you go. And then when the time is up, you wait for your school bus and then you go. Say bye to your family, right, children? Yes, so here also, in this lesson also, here is the cat called Nemo. That cat also goes to school. What is that cat takes to take in his school box? What has he? So let us learn in today's lesson, that is Nemo and school bag. What is today's lesson, children? Nemo and school bag. What is today's lesson? Nemo and school bag. Take your textbooks and let us learn together. Nemo and school bag. Like that, this is the school bag. Yes, now this is your school bag. Now you have your school bag. Even you also have a same school bag. You have school bag here. See, Nemo has the school bag. He has his school shoes. He has the pencil. He has a watch. He has eraser. He has diary, school diary. He has lots of crayons. He has pennies, right? So, children, when you go to school, you have to carry these things so that if you have everything in your school bag, you will get your homework, you will complete your studies in the school. So now let us learn what does Nemo has in a school bag. This is Nemo's school bag. This is Nemo's crayon box. This is Nemo's brush. This is Nemo's paint. This is Nemo's eraser and this is Nemo's pencil. So what does he do? How many pencil he has? And this is Nemo's school diary. So let us learn what else he has in his school bag. Now, children, let us learn. Now, come on, children, let us learn what else Nemo has in his school bag. Hi, I am Nemo. I am packing my school bag. My family is helping me. Now, children, here Nemo is packing his school bag. Now, this is my school bag. Now, what else I want to have? I will keep in my school bag, children. Yes. So, here also, Nemo is packing his school bag. In his school bag, Nemo's family help him to put all the things in his school bag. Now, if you are going to school, your mummy, papa, your brother, sister, grandmother, uncle, auntie, don't they help you to keep everything in your school bag? So, here also, Nemo's family is helping him to put the things in his school bag. What else he gave? Who are the family members who help Nemo to put the things in his school bag? Let us learn. Father, Nemo, keep your books. You will read them. Mother, put it in your pencil. It has sharp nib. You will write with it. Grandpa, keep your eraser. You will rub with it. Grandma, these are your colors. Keep them. You will play with them. Uncle, don't forget your brushes. You will paint with them. Aunt, you could take your crayon box. You will fill crayon with them. So, what does this say? Now, father tells that Nemo, keep your books. Now even you also have your textbook, classworks, right? Right? See, now even you have your textbook, even you have your classwork, right children? So in the same way, Nimmo is also having his textbook. This is Nimmo's textbook. Father tells to Nimmo that Nimmo, keep your textbook. This is Nimmo's textbook. This is Nimmo's diary. These are Nimmo's classwork. So father tells to put Nimmo, put your textbook, your diary, your classwork inside your bag. You saw Nimmo's bag. So he tells them to keep everything in the Nimmo's bag. Then mother tells, put all your pencils. Now this is my pencil box, children. Right, children? This is my pencil box. In my pencil box, see how I have my pencil, my sketch pen I have my pen, I have my glue, I have whitener, right? I have whitener, I have lots of sketch pen. Then also, I have got eraser. Okay, so in the same way, Nimmo also, even you must be also having such things. In the same way, children, Nimmo also, just like you, even you must be also having the same pencil box. You must be also having pencil, sketch pen, whitener, glue. Okay, just like Nimmo's mother says, keep the pencil sharp is nil. See, sharp, you should. Pencil, Nimmo's mother says, it has a sharp nib. What is nib, children? This pointed. Now this is pencil. You sharp, this is sharpener. This is mender, right? This is mender. This is sharpener, this is mender. Now, if the pencil is not sharp, you will sharp the pencil and you will keep the pencil in your compass box. So, Nimmo's mother says that sharp the pencil. It has a sharp nib. Keep the pencil, it has sharp nib, and you will write with the pencil. Now with the pencil, what you do? You write your question answer. You write your homework with the pencil, right? Then Nimmo's grandpa says, keep your eraser. Yes, in eraser, why you use eraser? What is the use of eraser to you, children? By eraser, you can erase it. Suppose here, if you have written something wrong, you can erase it. You can erase it and then you can write. Suppose if you have written something wrong, if you will scratch it and then write, it might look odd, right, children? So, whatever you have written, you can erase it and then you can. So, grandpa says, take your eraser. Then his grandma says, keep this color. Now you also have a color in your compass. Now whatever drawing, like suppose. Now suppose if you have a drawing like this, in a textbook itself you have a drawing. Suppose children, if you have a drawing like this in the textbook, right? You will fill that drawing with the help of your sketch pen, with the help of your sketch pen, you will fill the drawing. So grandma says, keep the colors with you to fill this drawing with the help of the sketch pen. Then another thing, auntie says, uncle says, don't forget your brush. Now you also have a painting. See, this is the painting brush. What you will do, you will take water in the bowl. Then you will paint this brush. you will paint this brush with the help of water, and then with the help of brush you will paint the brush to the drawing. Then auntie says, yeah, auntie says, take your crayon. Now these are crayons, children. Now what is the crayon? Just like the help of sketch pen, I showed the drawing. Just that printed drawing. Just if the drawing is printed, you can fill those printed drawing with the beautiful colors of the crayon. So these are crayon. He says that keep the crayon in your box. Then Nimmo puts two books in his bag. Then he puts the three pencil in his box. He puts one eraser in it. He puts his box of four colors and one brush. He keeps his box of 20 crayons. Nimmo then closes his bag. He is ready for the school. He says bye. He goes to school in a yellow bus. Got it, children? So whatever his uncle, his mama, his mother, father, his auntie, uncle, his grandma, grandmother, useful things should be kept in a bag, whatever things his grandmother, grandfather, his uncle, auntie, mother, father gives to Nimmo, Nimmo keeps those in his bag. What else he keeps? He keeps. Now this is two books. This is my bag. He keeps the two books in his bag. He keeps two books in his bag. He keeps the three pencils. This is my compass box. So just like Nimmo. So Nimmo keeps his three pencil box. Then one eraser in his compass box. Then there are four crayons. The crayons he keeps. Then there is a brush. Brush also he keeps in his bag. Then there is the paint. This is the paint. This is painting color. This is water paint color. This water paint color also Nimmo keeps his water paint. See, children, this is water paint color. Nimmo keeps his water paint color in his purse. Nimmo keeps his water paint color in his purse. And then he keeps the box of 20 crayons. Now here I have 20 crayons. This full box, 20 crayons. He will keep all this crayon in his box. Then after that, everything he keeps in bag. Everything he keeps in bag. Nimmo closes his bag. He packs his bag and just get into his yellow bus. Even your school bus is also yellow color? Yes, children. Even your school bus is also yellow color. In the same way, his Nimmo's school bus is also yellow color. So when you pack your bag, you go out and wait for the bus. And when your yellow bus of your school, when the yellow school bus of your school comes, you pack your bag, you go into the school bus. Yes, so just like Nimmo, how Nimmo packs his bag, Nimmo keeps everything in his bag, his books, his pencil, his four books, his crayon, and then he packs his bag. He packed his bag, even Nimmo's school bus. This is your school bus. Nimmo's school bus is also like the yellow color. See, this is your school bus. Nimmo's school bus is yellow color. So what he does? He packed his bag, he carried his bag and go into the bus. So just like you, when you also, you pack your bag, you wait outside, your school bus comes, you then, the moment your school bus comes, you get into the school bus and say bye to your family. So Nimmo also packs his bag. See, Nimmo also packs his bag. He gets inside the bus and tells bye to his family. Bye. So children, You will also, when the school starts, you will also pack your bag in the same way. Keep all your books neatly. Keep all your things in the pencil box neatly. And when the bus comes, you enter the bus and say bye.